I look so terrible right now. I'm actually up before 9 o'clock.
Hi guys, good morning. So today I'm going to be reacting to CNCO's music video for their single Mamita. This song came out in October and I have been dying for a music video since then. And it has been driving me insane, but it's finally here. As you can tell, I'm super excited. So let's get started. I wanted to film a reaction to it and I can't wait to
Okay, so I have it on my laptop right here. So if you see me looking this way, it'll just be at my laptop. But oh, I'm so excited. Oh my gosh, I'm like a little nervous too. I don't know. I really don't know what to expect from it. So let's go. And press play. Okay, so they're on, it's a plane. They're on the plane. Ooh, they all look good too. Okay, okay. Texting. Oh, there's my man, Joel. I love Joel. Okay. Zabdiel's outfit looks really good, not gonna lie. Oh, it's my song. I love this song so much. Christopher without a hat? Oh! Joel looks so good. Oh my god. Okay, this reminds me of Big Time Rush's Worldwide. Okay, not gonna lie, the airport vibes, it has me all. They all look so good! I mean, it doesn't surprise me, but like, I'm just still in shock, you know? Okay, Eric, I feel it. They're like all over these girls, jeez. Oh, he's so cute. Okay, so they're going like, oh, they're giving each other flowers. Aww. Okay, this is cute, this is cute, this is cute. Even though they're all over my man's, it's cute. They go to some cool places. Oh my gosh, that's cool. They're on the top of a, you can see the whole city. This is a music video. It's like relationship gold right here. Oh, I just can't get over how good they look. Richard looks good too. That's so pretty. Where did they go? Oh wait, I think I saw where they went. They were in Ecuador, right? Oh. Okay, okay. They have given some cool shots in this video, not gonna lie. Oh wait, and they're leaving? That ending shot though. Okay, okay. Okay, so I just watched a music video and I love it. I think it's really cute. I wasn't really expecting it because when they released, I remember on their Instagram when they released like pictures from the music video, I guess I just wasn't expecting all of this to happen. Like, it was kind of like a, like everything where they get off the plane and get off the air, like go from the airport, meet up with their girls and stuff like that, and they're like out for a day. I guess I just wasn't expecting that, but I was digging it. I was vibing with it. It's a cute song and they made a cute video for it, so I really appreciate that. Can we talk about how they all look? Like, they always look really good, but, like, in here, it was just something else. Like, Hoel, my mans, he looked fine. I just love him with the bandana. I can't get over the bandana look. It just looks so good on him. And Christopher, he didn't wear a hat in one of the scenes, and I was like, okay, Christopher. Eric looked really good in his part. Zabdiel's outfit was, like, okay. Like, he looked really good. And Richard, he was out here. Richard always, like, has, like, a look to him, and he just delivered it again, and it was great. Like, I'm really sad that I watched it now, because I just, like, it's, like, your first time watching things, and, like, I don't know. So I really like it. Oh, my gosh. So that was my reaction to CNCO's Mamita. If you haven't seen it, be sure to check it out. It is definitely worth it. The song's amazing, and I can't wait for another album from them. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Be sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.